We're demonstrating a prototype ultra-miniature magnetic flute using the world's smallest high-sensitivity TMR magnetometer. We back-biased a magnetometer breakout board with a small magnet. When a piece of steel gets closer, the field at the sensor increases slightly. We're using a brad the size of a pinhead to show the remarkable sensitivity of this sensor. The spacing is just 1.5 millimeters per note. We have 7 positions for an octave. There's no way to move it precisely enough by hand, so we have a linear stepper motor to position the nail. A computer records the field and the note. The sensor has plenty of signal for Arduino analog inputs with no amplification. To prove it's really reading the position, when we disconnect the stepper, the note doesn't change. We've shown magnetic flutes before with bigger magnets and larger distances. The sensor is easy to use. It has just 4 connections, 2 for power and 2 for the differential output. Here's the field versus position running the stepper back and forth. We set the field thresholds to split this into 1.5 millimeter sections. The thresholds are stored as an Arduino lookup table. The Arduino averages a number of sensor samples, then plays a note corresponding to the magnetic field at its position. Then it moves the nail to the next position. The sensor we used has best-in-class sensitivity. Our ALT sensor line covers a range of applications. These parts are the little stars of the magnetometer world, with high sensitivity, large outputs, and ultra-miniature packages. They should be music to your ears to nail precision position sensing. Contact NVE or visit nve.com to buy sensors or breakout boards. And tune in to the NVE YouTube channel for more demonstrations.